plant separator before it reaches the turbine.
Papa!
Still.
The turbine is basically a giant fan with hundreds of blades. The steam turns the blades, which turn a shaft, which is connected to the generator. Inside the generator, a powerful electromagnet rotates inside coils of wire, and this produces electricity. After the steam goes through the turbine, a condenser converts it into water.